Hey guys, from the gamer here, and welcome your faces to a Black Ops 2 commentary where I'm playing Team Deathmatch right now. And obviously, the reason I'm uploading this is because I'm pwning noobs and all that. And this is not like where I'm doing the commentary while I'm playing. This is a game what I've played, and I was playing with a group of people. You can't really see in the top corner because I recorded this from the Fata mode in Black Ops 2. In the top corner, when you're playing with friends or they're in a party with you, the name is blue. So you can see they're not. The name's not blue, obviously. I tried wall shooting someone then, but obviously I come because no one was bringing up there. Well, that's what I thought until I found him up there. But just no spoilers. Did I find someone? I did. Yes. So as you can see, that I don't really know what's happening at the moment in time. Obviously, I remember it from when I did it, but I did this like 5 days ago, and I thought, you know what? I'm gonna record it for some awesome, you know, video quality stuff, boobs and all that good stuff. So as I said, I'm playing with a few people one day. And I thought, you know what, let's just play and see how it goes. We did really good, we kicked their asses, like, they were noobs, okay? Except then when I got blew up with C4, that guy was a professional C4 dick. Yep, I'm calling him a dick because he killed me. But we did good. This game, we tried to do a lot of stuff. We were same way each other is. I would have loved to record that at the time, but I wasn't thinking about recording it. I didn't think I was going to do good. I'm probably bad with Black Ops 2, but I did really good in this game. I can't believe my mate told me he was there when he was about to knife him. Like, that was stupid as all. Like, he was about to sneak up behind him and knife him, but, you know, whatever. And I don't know if you saw that hashtag hacks, someone's name is. He was actually a hacker. He had VSAT on, where you can actually see where people are all the time, which is a mod they've got. It's easy to get the mods, like if you ever want me to do a demonstration on it or anything like that, I could hopefully get it. No promises. And also, when I showed you my my KD and the kills and all that, then pretty much as you see, my name was The Hungry Game, not Hungry Gamer. That's just because it won't fit its theme related games and all that good stuff. Sometimes that doesn't go to plan, but I keep changing my name, so if you try to find that, you could be like, why is it not there? I do always change it. Right now it's Syndicate, that's the name, it's Syndicate. I've been trolling people, but like, but why? I can't really do it right now. I've done it too many times today, like over a billion, okay? And I've like only pranked like one person, but you know, just I try my best. Can you like bully me for trying my best? Like, no one can. Like, you have to give your best, okay? In life, you give your best, and yeah, all that good stuff. So pretty much this video is just me wanting to show you the awesome video of what I did and wrecking news. So yeah, I'm just gonna be talking with it. I'm not gonna talk through it all. There's not really any to let you know about on my channel, except just I kick noobs' asses and all that good stuff. And I got 2 kills with that then. GG. I was gonna say, I saw him coming up on the, lightning strike then, but just waiting for him. But yeah, so that's that. I think I've run out of ammo then, that's why I had to swap guns. I'm not really 100% sure, but if I did, that's why I swapped. I was shooting that guy, I thought you were a real guy, I don't know why. I just had a feeling there was someone over there because he called. My mate said I died because he was over there when he died. So I'm like, oh, there's a guy around here. That's why I was so panicking, like shooting around. There's a UAV out, which is GG. But anyway, what I could talk about on my channel is I'm actually planning on doing random games. The game I'm planning on doing, which is sometime this week, hopefully, when I get to record it, is actually going to be on turn. I know some of you will be like, what the fuck? Why would you want to do that? But you know what, why not, right? Unturned's quite good. And anyway, if you want to see more of this, videos like Black Ops 2 videos, just let me know. I want to try play zombies again. I haven't played zombies in ages. I'm probably going to have to get friends to play with me on it. You know, like meet random people in the game and be like, yo, do you want to make a video on that? Like pretty much these wanted to do. That I believe my mate we're recording named Fame Weed. I made a clan already. Named Fame Weed, which he's actually just called Weed Smoke. Sweet Weed Smoker. If you look at the kill streak right now, Weed Smoker is his name. And I was playing with another guy, and I don't know if he lost connection halfway through. I connected halfway through. His name was. Do I pop it up? I don't think I pop it up. But anyway, his name was pretty much. Oh, I forgot. Crap. Pie. Fame Pie was named. Well, his name now at least. And yeah, that's awesome and all that. So yeah, I want to make some videos on different games and all that real quick. I just want to get this out. Make some videos on different games. And pretty much, I want to show you my setup. Like, some of yous want my setup really bad. And also, one of yous wanted me to do, like, well, when I say one of yous, I know it was one of yous, but you use several accounts to say that you just spam me, do a draw my life video. I don't want to do a draw my life video because my life's just normal as anybody. And no matter what, it's still going to be. So that's probably not going to happen. If you want to know about my life story, I probably can make like maybe a Black Ops Zombies video or something and tell you about my life in that. So I'm going to let this go. Now the video's ended. And I'll see you next time. Until then, adios. You go, I'll be okay. I can dream the rest away. It's just a little touch of fate. It'll be okay. It sure takes its precious time, but it's got rights and so have I.